Hello everyone. So for English for today, for year 6 on the 28th of January, we will be using this book. Make sure you have this book before we can start. Now let's go to page 1. So on page 1, you will have this. The first activity will be listening and speaking. So, you will be listening to a blurb about this book, which is entitled Wonder. And then, what you have to do is, you look at all these sentences here. There are 5 sentences. And you write whether it's true or false based on the blurb. Okay, where do you get the listening audio for this blurb? You go to this QR code. Scan it with your QR code scanner. After you finish your exercise on page 1, next you go to page 2. Okay, page 2, the activity is reading. So your instruction, read the story below, write the correct words and phrases. So first you read this text, The Lion and the Jackal. And then you go straight to the sentences down here. There are 6 sentences and you need to fill it in with correct words or phrases. So there are 6 boxes here and there are also 6 blanks here. So for this one, you need to read and then you fill in your answer. So for today's lesson, that's all. And I hope you have fun. Bye.